Velha, it is I, Nova. I wish I could be there with you to share this very special moment. Vocês acham que vida de professora é difícil? Experimenta então ser filha de professora. At least it took a while for my peers at chapel to realize that Lorraine May was Lorraine May's daughter. Ninguém acreditava. Por que será, hein? But the teachers and school directors knew, which was fine for me because I never had to take a complaint card home. Oh, no, way before the days of GPS and instant messaging, you had a full report of all I had done, or not done, way before I even knew I was in trouble. I guess one can learn maths through osmosis, or maybe it's in the genes. God knows how I got 90% in maths in the vestibular and how today I control a 6-digit budget. Vai saber. In the years that I was growing up, I never quite understood why you spent so many hours working hard, staying up, correcting tests, preparing for class, and tutoring the ones that had a bit more difficulty with numbers. The answer is dedication and honor. Doing the best you can and being the best you can be. And for that lesson, I am eternally grateful. You taught me about love and forgiveness, love and loyalty. I am proud to be your daughter and for all you have accomplished. I thought this day would never come. My school friends and I all joke that you and a couple others já viraram ativo fixo do chapel. But now Gavin and I will have a bit more of your time, and I can't wait until we celebrate. So enjoy, because today is the first day of the rest of your life, and your family will be with you every step of the way. Então sobe nesse trem, que já vai começar mais uma longa viagem. I love you.